Lake County Firearms Education and Training Center will reopen to the public today. It's located off of Old Holly Springs Apex Road in Apex. It's closed back in March at the start of the COVID-19 pandemic, and it's now reopening with new safety measures in place. New hours are Mondays and Fridays from 5 to 9 p.m., and then on the weekend between 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. Well, the range is free to use, but all shooters must watch a safety video before getting a pass.